Okay, so today I thought we could go over the days of the week. And that being said, I will be going in this order, English, Spanish, French, and Swedish. So we can all be on the same page. That's how the cookie crumbles. Okay. So we'll start with Monday. Something that I learned in preparation for this video is that France, Sweden, Spain, Mexico, and pretty much most like Spanish-speaking countries and whatnot, Monday is the start of the week, and from as far as I know, just like off the internet, U.S. and the United States and Canada are like kind of like few of the countries that the first day of the week is Sunday. And I was like, why? And the internet said, I don't know, religious reasons. And I said, great, that's all I needed to know. So I just thought that was interesting. Most countries, the start of the week is Monday, which makes sense. And in America, it's Sunday. And that, I don't know, just like, yeah, it makes sense that Monday would be the start of the week. Anyways, we'll start with Monday. Lunes. Lundi. Lundi. Yeah, I'm really bad at nasality, so you'll have to forgive me with a lot of the French pronunciations. And then Swedish, it would be Måndag. The G is mostly silent, from what I have, like where I'm learning. The G is mostly silent. Yeah, so we have Monday, Lunes, Lundi, Måndag. Register as a three. Okay. Tuesday. Martes. Tuesday. Mardi. Mardi, Martes, Tuesday. Mardi, I feel like that's way more French sounding than that. It's like Mardi, let's move on, I'll figure it out. Tuesday. So we have Tuesday, Martes, Mardi. So it's like Monday, Mardi. Tuesday. I feel so insecure now. I don't even know. Okay, so it's Tuesday. Mardi. Oh, maybe that's it. Mardi, Martes, and Tuesday. We'll move on. Wednesday. Wednesday. Miércoles, 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 Wednesday. Mercredi, mercredi. That's how I learned it, separating, because it's got two R's, so it's mercredi, mercredi, miércoles, miércoles. Wednesday. Oh. Onsdag. Onsdag. Miércoles. 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 Wednesday. Miércoles. Onsdag. Miércoles, Wednesday. Thursday, or if you're old-timey, Tuesday. Thursday, and then Jueves. Jueves. Jeudi. Jeudi. Jueves. Thursday. Tosta. Tosta. Jeudi. Jueves, Thursday. Friday. Viernes. Viernes, Friday. Is Vendredi, Vendredi, Viernes, and I just realized I was clenching the board, really hurt my hand. I'm just gonna Friday, Viernes, Vendredi, and then we got Frida, Frida, Vendredi, Viernes, Friday. Saturday. Sábado. Sábado. Saturday. Sunday, Sunday, the E gets overshadowed in this one, somebody, and then we have Lorda, Lorda, I think that's correct. Kind of changes the accent, kind of changes the way that this is. So it's Lerda, Sunday, Sabado, Saturday. Then we have Sunday. Domingo. Domingo. Dimanche. Dimanche. Domingo. Sunday. And then this one would be Sunday. Sunday. Dimanche. Domingo. Sunday. So we have Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Then we have lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes. We have lundi, mardi, mercredi, jeudi, vendredi. We have Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. And so the weekend in, so I'll just explain why I separated that out. So weekend would be fin de semana, weekend. In French, it can be weekend, like le weekend, or also like idem. And that's spelled correctly. It's fin de semaine, and that's like Friday, Saturday, Sunday. You would say like the weekend, the end of the week, kind of starts on at the end of Thursday in French. Weekend, I think, is just Saturday, Sunday in like the United States, and this one for Swedish, correct me if I'm wrong, but helgen, my handwriting is atrocious right now, helgen. So you have like le weekend, fin de semaine, Venus and Mana and Weekend. And for the weekend, just I'm just gonna do Saturday and Sunday, even though I know I explained the thing about France, but it's fine. So we have Saturday and Sunday, and then you would have Sábado y Domingo. Sábado y Domingo, and then you would have Sunday and Sunday and Dimanche, Sábado y Domingo, Saturday and Sunday. And then you would have Lourdes and Sunday. So you'd have Lorda and Sonda, and then Somdi and Dimanche, Sábado y Domingo, and Saturday and Sunday. So those are the days of the week. So that's all that I have for you today. See you next time. Please let me know if you liked this video by liking and subscribing, if that's something that you want to do. No pressure, obviously. Thank you for watching and to the end, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.